Hello everyone, let's talk about how to read measurements off of a rule. We usually either have a fractional rule or a millimeter rule. Let's talk about the fractional rule first. But with measuring with any kind of rule, the very first thing that you want to figure out is how the increments are divided up. So let's look at this fractional rule in your textbook. There are the most obvious increments, which are 1 inch, 2 inch, 3 inch, 4 inch, 5 inch, 6 inch, and so on. But what is there in between each inch? Well, how you figure it out, because they are going to be fractional inches, is to count the increment marks. I'll start with the largest one. I go from one to the largest increment, which seems to be right in the middle. And that's the only one, so then I go to 2. So, 1, 2. There are 2 of the large increments, so I know that those largest increments are halves. 1 inch, 1.5 inches, 2 inches. Let's look at the second largest increments where this A is pointed to. First, let's count how many of those increments there are. 1, 2. I'm going to include the larger one, 3, 4. So I have 1 inch, 1 1/4, 1.5, 1 3/4, 2 inches. You could also say 1 inch, 1 1/4, 1 2/4, 1 3/4, 2 inches. Let's go to the third largest ones now. 1 inch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So these increments are 1/8 of an inch. 1 inch, 1 1/8, 1 2/8, 1 3/8, 1 4/8, 1 5/8, 1 6/8, 1 7/8, 2 inches. What we'd more commonly say is 1 inch, 1 1/8, 1 1/4, 1 3/8, 1 1/2, 1 5/8, 1 3/4, 1 7/8, 2 inches. Now finally, let's discuss the smallest increment on this ruler. To figure out what their increment is, we need to count them all up, and it's that number that is going to be on the bottom of the fraction. So we start at 1 inch, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and then 16. So there's 16 total increments from 1 inch to 2 inches, which means the smallest increments are in 16ths of an inch. 1 inch, 1 1/16, 1 1/8, 1 3/16, 1 1/4, 1 5/16, 1 3/8, 1 7/16, 1 1/2, 1 9/16, 1 5/8, 1 11/16, 1 3/4, 1 13/16, 1 7/8, 1 15/16, and then finally 2 inches. You could also do, to simplify, 1 inch, 1 1/16, 1 2/16, 1 3/16, 1 4/16, and so on. And when you end up with a fraction that you can reduce, you reduce it. So let's measure increment A and B now as an example. First, I'm gonna figure out what kind of increment they're on. So we are on the second largest increment for A, and as a reminder, I'm going to see how many of those large increments there are. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So I know that A is sitting on increments of fourths. And when we go from 1 inch and go to the right to the A, it falls on the first fourth increment. So this is 1 1/4. Let's look at B. B B is on the third largest increment. So to remind ourselves, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's on eighth inch increments. Let's see which one it's on. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here we have 2 and 5 eighths.